So we have it as Venkat from BTK Industries. He's the client of All Warehouses. Just to introduce Venkat, he's from a very illustrious business family here in Chennai with a very large interest in real estate, in garment exports and in IT services. Venkat was born and brought up here in Chennai, studied here, and he went abroad to do his masters. He has always been interested in the auto sector, in actually automobiles from a young age. And when he came back here, he actually started automotive ancillary unit in actually 2019. So actually Venkat, why these complete interest in actually auto, knowing fully well that auto is facing a recession and actually things are going down?
So in 2019, when I wanted to get into the automobile sector, I wanted to get into the automobile sector for a very long time. But in 2019, when I saw that there was a dip, I knew that it's a curve that has to go back up. And I felt like 2019 was probably the worst the industry could ever get.
Yes.
And and I knew that the manufacturing industry in India is always going to be a growing space. So that's when we decided to set foot, enter the automotive industry. So we started with a plastic injection molding unit, and we've been able to grow healthily ever since. And as predicted, now the volumes have increased even post-pandemic. It's gone better than what the volumes were last year, 2019, in September and October. So that's how the sales figures have been. So touch wood, it's going well.
Interesting. So I was just going to ask you that, especially in 2020, you have actually taken up an expansion post the pandemic, post the lockdown. So what made you do that? I mean, I've seen all my clients cut down space and go a little slow, and you came to us and you asked us for some space, and we showed you some space that suited you, and you just went ahead and you signed a deal in about 3 days. So you had so much of interest in doing something so soon. What's behind that driving force?
So when we started off in 2019, we had a goal to grow to a certain size, and we were working towards that. So with our supply and quality consistency through 2019, we managed to make a name for ourselves in the automotive space. Post which, during the pandemic, there was a lot of anti-China sentiment that was in the market. So we tried to capitalize on that. And what I did was, I knew that the manufacturing industry was going to have a spike.
Yes.
So we tried our best to get business on board. And we also utilized the fact that that slowdown was the best time to basically get started and grow, set up a facility. So post the lockdown, we knew that we'd have something ready for all the extra business that we were going to get. So we predicted that load. We also managed to secure some orders ahead, and we started looking for a space. So that's when we started getting in touch with you.
Right.
And I think I bothered you quite a bit for 2 weeks straight, almost every day, day and night. Showed us quite a lot of places. Finally, I was happy with this one. And when I decided to take it, we signed the deal in about 2 to 3 days, I guess.
Right, right. So, what do you think about the future of India, the future of Make in India, the future of manufacturing here? Is it are we going to see, good times very soon,
yeah,
or is it actually going to be a little slow?
I'd say the Make in India is a scheme that's really growing quite fast. There's a lot of local and national sentiment that's attached to it. And the manufacturing industry in India is definitely expanding on a daily basis. I'd say you're already seeing that growth. You're already somewhere, you're halfway there, and that growth is going to keep going. And if anybody's looking at getting into the manufacturing space, I'd say now is the time. And it's better to get in now than it's too late.
Right, right.
Yeah.
So, why not real estate? I mean, you actually came back, you had a business on a platter. You also have an IT services company. Why did you take up all of that? That was so much easier.
That was the easier route. But this is where my passion is. I always wanted to get into the automotive sector. So that's when I got into the manufacturing space. Also set up an automobile dealership.
Right.
We have sold dealers of Jeep in Chennai.
Yeah.
So I got started with that, and I wanted to basically build a legacy for myself. So this is where this is where my thoughts are, and that's why I decided to step into this space. And I also wanted to diversify from the existing family business, add more verticals to it, and that's why we decided to enter the manufacturing space.
Great. So we've been working with your dad and with your grandfather since actually decades, and it's like always a pleasure working with you. And with regard to the way you actually encourage us, the way you give us business, the way you handle everything, it's always been wonderful working with you.
Thank you.
And you know, we also have a lot of clients like you who anything they require anytime in real estate, they actually contact only us. So you could also share your experience with all the houses by Chapels Realty,
sure.
So that we can also share the same with some of our customers.
Definitely. So All Warehouses has actually been a blessing in disguise. We were scouting for a lot of properties through all our known sources, and obviously Amit was one of them. When we got in touch with Amit, he immediately gave us 100 different options. He spoke to us, understood what we actually wanted, and then gave us those options, as opposed to most other people in this space where they just try to give you every possible option that they have. And they tried to get you to go around seeing multiple places. But Amit kind of narrowed it down. Although he gave me multiple options, he gave me the right kind of options and the kind of spaces that would suit my requirements. So I'd say All Warehouses kind of gets to know what your actual requirement is, helps you save a lot of time. We finalized the entire thing right from going, getting out, looking at places to signing in, I think, 2 weeks or lesser.
Yes.
And once we saw this, once we knew we wanted this, Amit facilitated the whole thing in about 3 days. So it took us barely about 3 days to sign the entire rental agreement. So definitely, I would say I'd recommend All Warehouses to everyone I know. Anyone who's looking for a warehouse, a factory space, anything whatsoever in this in real estate, I'd say contact Chattels, contact Amit. One of the best places to go.
Thank you so much, Venkat.
Thank you, Amit. Thank you so much.
Thank you,
Amit.
Yeah, wish you all the best.
Thank you. You too. Thanks. Thank you.